The Pelicans have agreed to finally trade Anthony Davis to the Lakers. Now, here's the compensation package. Everybody's wondering, what would they give up? Lonzo Ball, Brandon Ingram. Remember, Ingram has the blood clots in his arm, so that's an issue. Josh Hart and three first-round picks, including the number four overall pick in the 2019 draft, which will air this Thursday on ESPN. That league sources tell ESPN.
They sent me a list of numbers, and I didn't know what to choose. None of them looked right, so went on like 2K and like put all the numbers on my name. Obviously, you know, we have rules, and, you know, the rule is, I think by March, whatever, 15th or something like that, that you have to make a request to change a number. So it is what it is, but the first number that I ever wore was number three, and I put another picture on Instagram today of me wearing that number when I was like in seventh grade. So when I saw the number was available, kind of just wanted to take it all the way back to where it first started and put that number back on.
Davis wide open.